My name is Zaffar Ahmad Khan. I made my career in the corporate world, and at this stage in my life, I am involved with the Pakistan Center for Philanthropy, a local NGO. As the name suggests, it's focused on philanthropy. We are doing quite a few things there. One of them is research to try to establish where philanthropy is and where it's going. So recently we did a study, and in that study we determined the quantum of philanthropy that's happening in Pakistan. And to quote a number, for the year 2014, we figured it's 240 billion rupees of money given in cash or in kind or time volunteered. Now this number in isolation may not mean much, but if I compare it with, say, the year 2000, this number was 70 billion. So from 70, we've come to 240. That means there has been quite an appreciable growth in the philanthropic giving that's happening in Pakistan. That's a good sign. And I think if we look at our social sectors, because Pakistan is not regarded well in many of the social indicators, this philanthropic money is coming in to try and help plug those gaps. So obviously we need a lot more, and we need to spend this philanthropic money needs to be more effectively utilized so that the impact is greater than what is there today. So it's an ongoing thing, but I'm really happy that this development is happening in Pakistan, and we've got some really first-class NGOs or civil society organizations in Pakistan working in health, education, justice, and name it, all the social sector. So with increasing funds and some emerging good quality NGOs, I think there is hope that we will move forward in trying to narrow the gap on our social indicators.